time from the humble bundle of April. This game is called Gris. Gris is a departure from a lot of the games that I normally play. It's an exploration game. Doesn't have any like the normal stuff where, you know, there's no dying, no danger. Pretty much just explore and take in the game. It's a very, I don't know how to explain, like, a very colorful and interesting game. So let's dive right in.
For 30 minutes!
All right, I guess we're here. And right, I have control of this young woman. Apparently I can plop down and sit. Alright, well, it's a very unique art style. Can I not go? Oh, I give up. No. So apparently I can't go. Yeah, I can't go over the steps, so I guess we'll just go forward. Because I don't know the controls. I guess we'll just walk. Oh, it's getting foggy. And there's some flying things. So I guess the whole premise of this game is sitting down? No. So this young girl is lost in her world. Alright, now I can finally do stuff. Hey! She can really jump. That the music's very interesting and kind of leads to a different experience. Definitely like the art style though, it's definitely unique. Oh, I'm getting attacked! Ah! Thankfully, I didn't get hurt. Was this supposed to be like little crabs or just walking pieces of stone? I was about to say, I was like, I wonder what happened here. I don't know if this is, supposed to be just a post-apocalyptic kind of scenario where everything just kind of went to crap, or what? And there's a glowing light.
Hello there!
And now I have a glowing light following me. Cool, I think. I was a little skeptical about this game at first. Kind of grows on you. The art style is definitely something that you don't normally see, and I do like the exploration aspect of it. Oh, come on. Oh.
Nope.
I feel like I should be able to get over there. But... oh. Here we go. Some more light. Oh. And here's a cutscene. A strange feeling that. Oh, all right. And it's definitely a unique game because it doesn't really tell you a whole lot of anything. It just kind of, you just know that WASD, or I should say A and D, are back and forth, space bars jump, and that's about it. They don't really tell you a whole lot. I'm supposed to go that way, but being the curious person that I am, what in the heck is that? Okay. Completely normal, I'm sure. Wherever this place is. I'm guessing that's normal. That's cool. Alright. I guess this is gonna be my thing, is I'm just gonna go around collecting all the light. Which I think... Oh! Okay. There we go. Wonder, is that a save point? Maybe that's what I just needed. I needed another little glowy ball in order to help create the bridge there. How many do I have right now? 3? It's a good thing she's fairly mild-mannered, not freaking out about the little glowing things floating around her. Alright, some hands. And I'm gonna go float up. Okay.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I really do like that the music kind of adds another level of depth to the game. Kind of looks like watercolor in the background. That's kind of neat. And I wonder, is there something over there? I can't really see up there. Yep, get kinda foggy. Oh, we're fine now. So I got that one point that looked like that. Guess I gotta find another point. Wherever that would be. Not there. Oh. Okay. So, do I not get those back then? Alright, well. Guess I'm back at square one. Let me go see what that thing is down there. If I can. Yeah, I can. Birdies! more of those things. Oof. Okay, so I got a bunch of work to do. Interesting. Yeah, I don't know, there's something significant about this place, but I don't know what yet. But I think I will leave this episode to end right here. Seems to be a good stopping point. If you liked what you saw, hit that little like button down below. Helps the channel out a lot. Subscribe if you haven't already. And leave a comment. Let me know what you think. Let me know what you want to see next. And let me know what you think about the new series. But, you know, showing you guys all the games that Humble Bundle offers for their subscription-based service. And, yeah, let me know what you think about this game. But, yeah, thank you all for watching. And, like I said, if you leave a comment, let me know what you think. And I will be back in the next video to show you another game from the Humble Bundle. And thank you all for watching, and have a nice day.